What is good, people? My name is Dan, aka Argenta, and this is my first ever YouTube video. So first of all, I must say thank you if you find yourself watching this. I hope you find something of value from my channel while I explore the realms of music, technology, electronics, and then more importantly, how they're all working together. This first project is titled IND7, and it's a EVA foam built audio reactive 7-segment display. So to unpack this a little bit, we're making a short sci-fi film here in Manchester this year, and I thought for one of the characters, why not do something a little bit different and a little bit outside the box? Rather than just having a static costume, we could have a helmet for one of the characters, which is completely audio reactive. So the film isn't ready yet, but I thought this project would make a pretty cool project in its own right. The 7-segment here, you see, is powered by an Arduino, which is being run through a program called Processing, which communicates with Ableton over MIDI data. So what's happening here is MIDI notes are being fired within Ableton, and that's going through to Processing, and depending on which instrument the MIDI note was triggered by, it's changing the value on the 7-segment display. So there was a lot of back and forth on this project, but I finally ended up with something that looks pretty cool. Yeah, I just wanted to showcase what we're working on, and I'll probably follow up with some more content on how this is put together, because it's been a massive project. There's a lot of code involved, there's a lot of soldering, and yeah, it's been a massive learning curve.